Like I went from opening two cases to $100.
Yeah, I know. It. You know, I mean, isn't that how it always happens, though? I think that's. I'm pretty sure that's how it always happens. Leo, none of your shit right now, bro. I'm trying to open up some cases. I'm gonna get a knife for you, kitty. I'm gonna get a knife for you, kitty. Hi, kid. Are you hungry? Ow, Leo. That's not a nice kitty, Leo. Please don't bite my elbow, dude. Okay. Lord Sensei, welcome back, dude. Thank you so much for the resub. I'm gonna get a knife for you, Lord Sensei. I'm gonna get a knife for you, baby. It's gonna be easy. Here we go. We're getting a knife. Oh, well, we got a Cyrex. Did I ever get that? Damn, I'm sore. Ooh, what quality is that? Well worn? I don't think I've ever gotten one of those actually out of these cases. Not bad. I'll take that. I'll take the pink. I missed the pink. Missing the pink. Hashtag missing the pink. But not this time, boys. Not this time. Oh, I wanted that stat track. I wanted that stat track for that trade up. Here's your knife coming? Okay. Okay, I believe you, man. I believe you. We're getting a knife.
I am not Come on. In danger.
SeaWork says, I don't even know what to say on. Oh my god! Oh my god, you called it! Oh my god! Oh, boys!
Oh my god, you got boys. A knife, man.
Boys!
Ooh, and some night.
It's a really fucked up night. Dude, that guy just called it in the chat. Some guy goes, Goldie, you're going to get a knife right here. Here's a knife for you, bud. Or I'm having a good day, so you're going to get a knife or something like that. And then fucking boom. Knife. Oh my god, dude. That was fucking amazing. We're going to get two knives. I'm just kidding. Bow down to that, man. I don't know how that was possible. Holy shit. Good vibes, see? You got to have good vibes. That knife, though, boys. Another knife. I can't believe it. Missed the nemesis.
You got it first, you're opening chromos, and you got your chroma knife.
No. I changed. God, dude. I've gotten two kind of shitty knives out of here, but... I guess I can't fucking complain. It's still a knife regardless. We're gonna get something else good. I can feel it. Have I ever gotten two knives in a row? No, never. Never. I've never even seen anybody get two knives in a row. I don't even know. I don't know if it's actually possible. That guy was actually Gaben. He was. He's Gaben in disguise on another account. I don't think I've ever seen anybody roll two knives in a row. I've seen Phantom Lord get like four knives in like 30 minutes, but then not back to back. I don't think I've physically seen back to back. Maybe someone's done it. That's fucking insane. Oh man, now I'm missing all the good skins. They're going right by. Josh got it. Josh got back to back knives. That son of a bitch. Wait, Phantom Lord's done it twice? What are the odds, dude? Oh my god. There's been three in a row? Three knives in a row?
Are we ready to start?
We're waiting for Lane.
Waiting for Lane, man. And I just got a knife. Hype! Come on. Give me something else good, baby. Oh, I guess there's a lot of people that have done it. Shit, I've never seen it. I guess I was completely wrong. Well, I'm not... Oh god, that was an Aquamarine Revenge that just went by. Shit, that'd have been sick to get. I want to stat track Aquamarine Revenge. Well, we got a knife. Oh, we might have to open some more, boys. Let's do Chroma 2. Chroma 2 hype. Chroma 2 hype. I'm feeling 13. 13's a lucky number. That's what I'm feeling. And I think I have just enough money for keys. Actually, I might not have enough.
I am not 45? In yeah, danger, Skylar. I am the danger.
13. Come on, baby. There we go. Oh yeah, we got plenty. We got plenty.
Brandon, did you say 13 a lucky number?
Yeah, bro, it's my lucky 13 number.
13 is like,
it's my lucky number, dude. It's actually not my lucky number. I'm just feeling it, dude. Isn't it 13? Isn't it like paranormal? Is that what you just said?
Yeah, it's like it's known as one of the most.
Yeah, they don't have 13 floors. Numbers. I know they don't have 13 floors. Or they don't have a 13th floor in hotels. But it's lucky today. It's lucky today.
I mean,
it's lucky today. It's lucky today.
I don't know what you got.
Hyper Beast. Really delayed. Hyper Beast.
So it seems like you're really happy about a bronze deco.
Nah, dude. Oh. Hyper Beast, minimal wear, boys. It's lucky today. Woo! Well,
I did best at tracking again.
Got another knife. Dude, the case openings recently have been so good. I just don't know how.
And I just need a sick ass chroma knife.
I know. Come on. Come on.
I don't know if you just noticed that case you opened like 2 cases ago. There were hyper beasts right at the beginning.
Was there?
Yeah. I might have been looking at chat or donations or something.
I think I was. Come on.
Sorry. Give me a hit those feels.
Come on. We gotta get one more good
thing.
You've
only unboxed. You've only unboxed Gutnik from the Chroma, right?
I'm not sure. I don't remember.
I know you have like 3 marble fades.
I did. I don't want any more. I got. I lost them all. Do I see a donation war inbound? Oh God, Fatty! No, don't start that, Fatty. Don't be that guy, Fatty. Don't do it, BB. Don't do it.
You can totally start it over here. I won't.
Yeah, you can even start it on my channel. I'm not streaming, but you know it's fine. Me and Jesse would split the profits 50-50. It's fine.
Oh, will you?
Pure profit.
You guys are terrible influences on people.
How am I terrible influences? He obviously doesn't want the money because it's drug money. He's trying to get rid of it before the cop chase him down.
Is that what he's doing? He's trying to get rid of his drug money? Yeah. Fatty, is that what you're doing? You getting rid of your drug money, dude?
I busted.
Punt babies 223324. Thank you so much for the sub, man, and welcome. Make sure we get a Goldie hype going in the chat. Thanks for the support, bro. Punt babies, dude. What a name. Is it good luck? That was a Mac 10 Neon Rider that just went by. Come on. Come on, get us something. I don't really want that. Thank you. I guess you can trade up stat tracks now, so it's not too bad, but come on. Two more. We got this. Come on. Come on, baby. Fuck. Fook. Someone blow on it. Blow on it for good luck. Come on. It's going
to
be something good.
Brandon, my chat wants me to tell you that the gun I just got out of a box is called a StatTrak Hyper Beast.
Which one, the sniper or the M4?
It's an
I am not.
Oh, no, you did not. You're fucking lying to me. Nice try, though.
I'm not lying, sir.
I don't believe you for a second.
It's not the fact that I don't believe he actually got one. I just can't see Jesse opening cases.
Yeah, you're not opening cases, Jesse.
By the way! Facebook and Twitter's down below. Check it out.